Video games top many holiday wish lists, and not just kids.
According to recent surveys by the Entertainment Software Association, you got 191 million people playing video games. So it's not just kids, but adults. In fact, the average age of a video game player is about 36 years old. So games really are a great gift option for the whole family. Actually, there's a huge sale going on at all major retailers. You can check it out for PlayStation 5, Xbox Series S and X, or Windows PCs, 25% off through December 2nd.
There are three big trends happening in the gaming world that gift givers should pay attention to.
Games are becoming much more epic and cinematic. You can see that reflected in my pick of the season, which is Star Wars Outlaws. It's the first open-world action-adventure set in the sci-fi franchise. We're also seeing another trend where games are becoming all-encompassing, offering multiple playstyles. This one offers everything from racing to adventure. And a third big trend we're seeing are that games like this are evolving and growing over time, so they really are the type of gift that keeps on giving.
Gamers and sci-fi fans are geeking out over Star Wars Outlaws, so what can players expect?
All you need to worry about is finding the Mirenia. Grand prize is of exceptional value. You're going to win it for me.
This is the first open-world action-adventure that's set in the movie franchise. Brand new storyline set between the events of Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi. You play as an outlaw named Kay Vess, and she's attempting to outwit the galaxy's crime syndicates with the help of her adorable alien companion, Nix. Five huge locations to explore, familiar locales, new locales, and you can do everything from sneak your way around bustling cities and cantinas to ride speeder bikes through huge alien landscapes, or for that matter, even you can take her spaceship, the Trailblazer, and rocket off into outer space. Always growing, too, they just released a new wild card story pack where you can cross paths with legends.
The game is rated T for teens and has something for all skill levels. Get more info at StarWarsOutlaws.com.